Okay.
You gotta be kidding. They arrested me.
For
stealing a car?
Yeah, did you get my email?
Okay. So we can get on GTA.
Go again.
Oops, and now I'm stuck. Oh no. The body was found. Run! Run! I don't care anymore. Like, come on now. I'm gonna try. There's literally nothing. Oh, thank you. I don't know why it was doing that. Searching. She's never killed anyone, but
what's the problem?
Oh, I know.
Yeah, it's me. No idea what's going on.
So like I would like throw it like straight up in the sky. Yeah, that's what I do, and I sometimes get kills. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. I can't get it to hit anyone as perfectly as people can get it to hit.
Who's
me either.
Anybody there?
Damn.
Nah, he ain't over here.
I forgot I could use this. What's that? Uh-oh.
What the fuck is going on? All right, get your pieces out.
People are always camping on my game. People camp on their Advanced Warfare too, and it pisses me off.
Come in. Over. Anyone out there? Over! Alright, keep away, sir. It's for your own safety.
What the hell is it? You gotta find it.
Yeah.
as he's doing his the update on the system. Why are the cameras still fucking out? Dude. I like how I could just be like up here.
Look over there.
What's that, dude?
I don't see him. You want to get shot? Get locked.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh my god. That's not what I wanted to do. Wow. Oh my god. That was BS. Okay. I accidentally slapped the guy with the monster. I didn't mean to do that. Like, in plain sight, too. Like, I didn't mean to. Finally he's online. Finally.
What abominable horrors and unmentionable monstrosities await in stories from the dungeon.
Sir, cut that out!
Sir, and the monster's mouth bigger and bigger, revealing row after row of shark-like teeth and onyx tentacles.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh. Get on your knees! Okay, wise guy.
I just... many Asians. So guiding. Peace.
There's some change for an old fool. Ah, oh God, there's coffee in there, you fucker.
Being a godmother, being a couple, get the kid. So what brings you and me to my home?
I need information.
But
well,
I think
that's my business.
I don't know.
Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that. For what? Still have a chance.
Quits it as one of the teams, but this is a job. 47.
You're playing what?
Why did you do this?
Do not do
oh, it. I thought you said you weren't playing GTA.
Take the gun and run.
Yes.
Terminus Hotel, room 899.
So I asked my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
This is the worst mission. Why is it the worst mission?
Oh, buddy.
You're talking to me?
Yeah. Yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed. Off limits. Got it?
Excuse me. There's no need to be rude. I'm a guest at this hotel.
Hey, you need your ears fixed or something? Upstairs is private property. Just walk away at you.
Are you even listening? I don't give a fuck. You know there are only two kinds of people in this world. My kind and assholes. And it's obvious which one you are. Yeah, asshole. If there was a capital crime for assholes, you'd be castrated in public if they could find them. And your balls would be paraded around the city like some fallen Middle Eastern dickhead.
He cut his, the whatever off, the barcode. Really? surprise.
Gang of shaped gorillas.
Sneaking around for? Hey, crazy man, stop that! You should really go and see a shrink. Take a pill.
How was my disguise blown? Nobody even looked at me. Oh my god. Are you kidding me right now?
What? We know who we're looking because I do, right?
I know who this guy is.
What's up, dude? Bye.
Don't you? All right, go get him.
disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
What are you doing?
How did they see me? You know what? I'm just gonna...
Hey, who's fighting without telling me?
They were hugging.
If I know you or not.
Yeah, I'm almost done up here. I tell you, place is a mess. One of the worst I've ever seen. Well, it's a month anyway. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench? Yeah, I kid you not. He bludgeoned himself to death with a wrench. I know. I didn't think it was physically possible either, but that's what the cops are saying.
Listen, I'm just saying, man, I've seen the guy in action.
Like a detective.
Last guy he fought wound up in a wheelchair.
Right, I'll talk to you later.
Sanchez, that big Mexican smells blood. He is unstoppable. My money is still on the No! Somebody get this shit under control right now.
It is Hitman Absolution. It's 5 in the morning? Oh my god. It's 5 here, so. Whisper.
Hey, step off! Now I got pepper spray and I know how to use it.
Do I know that guy?
Is that
guy? Wait a minute. How's it going?
Yeah, you hold left on the directional pad. No, it's left. Changes of what? Oh, okay, yeah, then right.
Yo. Yeah. Yeah, I got
you. Hey, hey, you. Hold on, huh? Hey.
What was it? Oh, yeah, yeah. Go fuck yourself. That's what it was.
Getting one on Tuesday.
Hey, man, who the fuck are you?
I don't want it. If they're not really good, they probably hacked to get it. They probably did a glitch to get Prestige Master instead of actually doing it. I mean, that's okay. It's not... Mine's only 0.79, so I don't know. God damn it, Cody. Hey. Hey, Cody, don't do that. Don't be like that. Don't be like that.
They said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba?
cannot stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future. I said, are certain to miss the future.
Oh no, I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now, we invited you here today...
In good faith?
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen...
I don't know, I think so.
As I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations...
Sounds like someone breaking in!
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Power level critical. Major systems offline.
We'll be judged more by what we do here than anywhere else. This'll slow those undead marauders right down to the ground.
That's a big word.
Power level critical. Major systems offline.
We'll be judged more by what we do here than anywhere else. Close. Zed poop stains.
I got pissed off because I couldn't figure out how to get past that level. Huh? Thank you. has an array now. I think he was talking to you, dumbass.
Power level critical. Major systems offline.
A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step, so hit the power! Too close. Zed goop stains.
Lean over the counter while
your country thanks you.
And he like
Ich bin ein Berliner.
He shakes my hand like
you miserably, achieve greatly.
Your McDonald's has uniforms? Becky's doesn't. Becky's wears like t-shirts and jeans. No, she doesn't. That was actually pretty good. So fuck them. Poor guy. Poor Cody. How do you know she wants to? She could just be talking or telling you that she does.